you killed Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula. ¿Y tú? ¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Mira, llénalos de pólvora.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Mike!
Good bar in hell. Alright, that Pacific one, he's dead.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Serious face, and scene.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Now I'm back at this again.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah. Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Good job. You made him mad. Damn it, not what I wanted. Though, it's nice nonetheless. Ashley. This should be interesting. Nothing? Seriously? I didn't mean to run into you. Thank you. You know, a merchant would be very handy. Oh, shit. Oh, I missed. Leon, get off the table. Damn it, nothing. Hot diggity damn.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Oh, thank Christ. Exactly who I wanted. Anything behind you? No? Alright then. Come on, let's get this over with.
Got a selection of what are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Strain. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Thank you. junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing. How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
That's GTFO! Beyond these doors, a guy I just saw. Sure.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling? Is that all?
Not much. Thank I mean, you don't really have.
What are you buying?
Unless you have. Nope.
Come back anytime.
Oh, good. Another thing for Ashley.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
I guess they became mine now.
Ada! Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
That's a... That's not weird at all. Nope, not weird at all. Jesus. Nope.
Here we go. Ow. Okay, I mean this way. Closer, prick. I don't know if this will kill him. Climb, Leon, you idiot. Bridge is out. Bridge out. Bridge on. Out. Oh good, we made it. Up left and right. No, I'm not gonna make that. I'm gonna have to wait until it comes back. Perfect. Oh, I missed. I'm an idiot. I'm a moron. Suck it, I think. Action pose. Oh, shit. I'm out. Turn green. If I'll make it. There has to be more spots. Thank you. gonna hit those. Look, he's already there. Perfect. Body with Meg. Yes. Showdown. Alright, completely biffed on. Hey, the sampler. Sample. There we go, Leon. Oh, goddammit.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute.
Hey. get our asses back. I guess I should equip a gun, just in case.
Leah!
We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?!
Great. Gun.
Sweetheart. Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was it?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that. Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.